Hi friends. If you are planning a visit to Thailand and wondering which SIM card to use for international roaming, this information is for you. The SIM card plan, which I recommend for international travel from India, is Jio regular postpaid plan. In this plan, you pay a monthly fee of ₹199 plus GST. You get unlimited free calls in India and 75 gigabytes of monthly data limit. In addition, the plan offers cheap international roaming rates while visiting Thailand and many other countries. For Thailand specifically, you pay ₹2 per minute for calling a phone number in India or a local number in Thailand. The rate for incoming calls while roaming is ₹2 per minute and also ₹2 for every outgoing SMS. Using mobile data while roaming with this plan, however, is expensive and should be avoided. It will cost 2 paise for every 10 kilobytes of data. Another expensive rate in this plan is for calling any international number other than India while roaming. The cost in that case will be ₹100 per minute. The ₹2 per minute rate is available for roaming in many other countries as well, such as Malaysia and Singapore. Detailed information is available on the Jio Roaming website, for which a link is given in the description. Please give a thumbs up if you like the video and subscribe for more such videos in the future. Many thanks for watching till the end.